US, Japan hold joint drill in light of North Korean missile launches. Japan and the US are conducting a joint military drill involving US aircraft carrier Ronald Reagan in Japan's vicinity in light of North Korea's repeated missile launches, Tokyo said on Saturday. North Korea fired two short-range ballistic missiles on Thursday that landed outside Japan's exclusive economic zone. Prior to that, Pyongyang fired an intermediate-range missile over Japan on Tuesday.